Okay, I am here at the creek about to tovel a couple dishes. Our table is considered just like the altar in the holy temple. Therefore, anything that we put on our table should be holy. So when you just go and buy dishes or bring home dishes from the store, you want to make sure that you are bringing it from the mundane and elevating it to into a holy level. So in order to do that, you bring it either to a mikveh or to a natural creek in order to immerse it. The commandment is to immerse it and to say a special bracha. So I'm about to do that. And what you should do first is wet your hands. So your hands are wet, and you take the dish. I have a couple dishes. One is metal, one is pottery. Metal is really the blessing that I'm getting ready to say. So here it goes. And you have to also make sure that I've already done, there's make sure that there's no stickers on here. There shouldn't be anything between the actual vessel and the water. So just make sure that there's no stickers, get any gum off from the stickers, get any tags off, make sure it's just the vessel itself. So here we go. Baruch Ata Adonai Eloheinu Melech HaOlam Asher Kiddushanu V'Mitzvotav V'Tzivanu Al Tevilat Kelim. And you dip it, and you see where my finger is touching? You need to make sure that that spot also gets wet. So you need to let go real quick and just make sure that every inch of it has been completely immersed.